Hi, today we are going to learn about recognizing linear equations in slope-intercept form. Let's look at a problem. Solve. Is the equation in slope-intercept form? If so, what is the slope and what is the intercept? Y is equal to minus 3x minus 4. Now, what is the slope-intercept form? Slope-intercept form is given by y is equal to mx plus b, where m is our slope and b is our y-intercept. This is the form of slope-intercept form. So, comparing our equation with the slope-intercept form now, y is equal to minus 3x minus 4. We can see m is minus 3 and b is minus 4. So our slope becomes minus 3 and our intercept becomes minus 4. Which is the answer in the D part? We can highlight that. Next problem. Is the equation in slope-intercept form? If so, what is the slope and what is the intercept? It says minus y minus 4 is equal to minus 3x minus 4. And what is our slope-intercept form? Y is equal to mx plus b. Only y is equal to. This minus 4 is not there in the slope-intercept form. So, this equation is not in the slope-intercept form, which is the answer in the B part. Next problem. Solve. Is the equation in slope-intercept form? If so, what is the slope and what is the intercept? Minus y is equal to 3x. The slope-intercept form is y is equal to mx plus b. Y is positive here and here y is negative. So, this equation is not in the slope-intercept form. So, we can say B part. I hope you can practice more problems on recognizing linear equations in slope-intercept form now. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.